I chose JLCPCB for the production of my PCBs. JLCPCB provides easy, affordable, and reliable PCB and PCBA solutions, empowering electronics engineers to develop projects efficiently. One of the reasons I chose JLCPCB is its user-friendly web interface, which allows for very easy ordering. You can quickly upload your Gerber files and select your desired features. You'll receive an instant price quote. Finally, you can place your order using secure payment methods. Your PCBs will be ready in as little as 24 hours. Your order will arrive promptly through leading logistics companies like DHL or FedEx. Despite this being my first time, I placed my order with JLCPCB very easily. My PCBs were prepared the same day and shipped to me via FedEx. I was eagerly awaiting their arrival. I opened the box and examined my PCBs. I saw that they were high quality, problem-free PCBs. Now, let's place the components, solder, and run my project. This NRF24 module has a power output of 500 milliwatts. The datasheet states that a power supply over 3.3 volts provides best performance. However, the same document also states that voltage higher than 3.6 volts can damage the module. Therefore, I chose to power it with 3.4 volts. I will be using an LM350T regulator for this purpose. To achieve a constant 3.4 volts output, the R1 resistor should be 270 ohms and the R2 resistor should be 470 ohms. I designed a second receiver option for the head track system. My goal was to create a smaller, more compact receiver. I preferred for a top and bottom layer design to minimize the PCB size. For the optional receiver, I used the smallest version of the NRF24 modules. Both receivers are identical in terms of operational stability and range. Choose the version that best suits your needs and start building.